symbols like the one at Sammy's, called the Filth, must represent the folks they sacrifice.
Looks like I'm getting company.
Someone here. I feel it.
We need lights.
I said we might have more trouble tonight.
Find him and kill him.
All for the blessed, sister.
All for the blessed.
Make sure we're alone.
You can't hide from us.
The blood covers. The blood protects. The blood covers. The blood protects. The blood covers. The blood protects. I see you. I see me. I see everything.
Here.
Taking a heap of fire, but fuck shit, right there!
He's right fucking there!
Get down.
Take him from the side!
Fucking animal killed our boy!
Coming.
Come help me
I know it. Well, hell. He's still here. Has to be. Come on, sweetness!
You got the whalebone on your ass now, boy.
Talk to Anna. Hannah's got herself mixed up with a mess of fucked up assholes. General Hollis, the symbols, the ceremonies. Those people calling themselves family. Bonnie and her people, they're working towards something. How the fuck does Anna play into it? Either way, these sick motherfuckers gotta be...
You okay?
Got a heavy dose of some drug those motherfuckers burn at their rituals. Got my head all messed up.
But I told you. I told you, watch out for the sky. I said it.
Sky? That's just called sky.
Yes, the sky. Sky falls, mind descends. Sky falls, mind descends, eyes open. I said it. You didn't listen to me.
Hey,
nobody ever does.
Hey, maybe not. But I did meet your friend Bonnie.
Wait, you saw her?
Yeah, I saw her. She batshit crazy and dangerous as hell. Once I got out of there, I took a look at three of their ceremonial locations. They call them...
Places of darkness. Pain. Death, tragedy, places consumed by sorrow. Like Sammy's.
Like Sammy's. Each location's focused on a different aspect of what they believe. The old mansion was marked with a symbol they referred to as the Wellborns. The Mardi Gras warehouse carried the symbol of the filth. Now, the abandoned school is the one that hooked my interest. She has the same mark as you do, Anna. They call it the Blessed.
Yes. Yes, the Blessed. The Blessed will ascend. Bonnie loves the Blessed.
Slaves were once branded with the mark of their owners.
It was clear Bonnie's the one calling the shots. Maybe she's the Blessed, and she marked Anna as her property.
Bonnie? They're the Blessed? Not Bonnie. Listen, the Blessed... The Blessed... Lincoln... Who's Sammy?
He was... is... a father to me. Took me in when I had nothing.
He died.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Me too, Anna. Me too.
Lincoln, look at this. This symbol. I seen it over at the Opera House. Place been shuttered for about 60 years.
There was a fire there, right?
Yeah, black folks got tired of being lynched, so they waited until the city's most powerful whites were all inside, and then they set fire to the place. Killed about 100 people.
Maybe it was more than that. Near as I can tell, the Ensan Galante have three aspects. The Blessed. The Wellborns, rich white assholes. And the Filth, poor black folk. So maybe what happened at the Opera House that night was the Filth trying to knock off the Wellborns.
But all they managed to do was push him into the bayou for a few decades.
Did Bonnie ever take you to the Opera House?
Opera House?
Hmm.
Opera House. The Blessed, the Purified. You don't understand. You don't understand. You don't see with your eyes, but with the flesh, the flesh, it consumes. It doesn't give.
Hey, it's okay. Anna, it's okay. Just rest. I need to find out if the Opera House is involved in all this.
Hey. Evil like this, don't take it lightly.
I won't.
Hey, Lincoln. Lincoln, please. Please don't go. It's a bad place.
I can handle it.
No. No, you can't.
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Use it. Didn't boot him. I'm heading out.
Cult likes to operate after dark. Best to post up here and wait until they show.
Flesh consumes, and I consume the flesh. The flesh consumes, and I consume the flesh. You hear something?
Who's over there? Here!
By the Father, you will die!
You're scared of me.
Pull your head out of your ass and move.
Maybe he's over here.
Sisters are prepared to offer the benediction. Come on up now.
Welcome, brothers and sisters, to this blessed place. With this initiation, we ascend. With this ritual, we honor Père Sanglant. May his word bind and protect us.
And we call him the Blessed. And the Blessed will lead the Ensanglante to rule once more. Give yourselves to each other as the Father commands, in honor of the arrival of the Blessed.
And now, our anointment.
May your line increase. Partake of the flesh, and you will ascend.
Shit. It's like it's about to fall apart.
Whoa.
This place is rickety as fuck. Go. Door. They gotta get out of here somehow. Well, damn. There's a trap door.
As we descended from the heavens, the flesh consumed us, and we fell into darkness. In the darkness, we found renewal. In the darkness, we found the blessed. Let the flesh consume you, so that you may fall into darkness, and restore the blessed to be among us once again.
All for the blessed.
This is the only way. This is your chance to give greatness to the family who loves you. You have been chosen. All for the blessed.
Anna.
What's done is done.
You
have desecrated sacred ground.
Kill me for the girl. She has been blessed, and my bloodline will live on inside her. That's what this is about. Where's Bonnie?
There's peace in my death, and I carry no shame in welcoming it.
Moving behind something.
Send a new ride to the French War.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
Send a new ride to the French War.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
One truck. Here you go.
That's a big help.
Who did this? Where's Anna?
Caught me from behind. Going over those photos. Something set her off. She's in the bathroom.
Stay here. Anna! Let me in!
Go away.
Shit.
Thank you.
What's going on, Anna?
You know, there was a time when my mind wasn't so scrambled. A time when it didn't hurt so much.
The unsung. Bonnie. That motherfucker at the opera house. They carry the blame for all this.
No, I pray to God every night to deliver me some kind of love, some kind of protection, hope. God made me believe that she could give back to me. But that was a lie. I was just a vessel for her. She's at the old sanatorium now. I remember everything. How could I have ever forgotten?
Hey, let me deal with Bonnie. And then me and Father James will help you through this. You're not alone.
I hate what they did. I hate what they put inside of me.
Give me the knife, Anna.
They can't control me. Not anymore.
Anna! Anna, no! 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 No!
Those people. They done broke her.
She was damn near broke before they got to her. They just finished the job.
I'll take care of her, son. Go. Say a few words for her. You can join me if...
Yeah, sure.
Give Anna eternal rest, O Lord. And may your light shine on her forever. Amen.
Amen.
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got.
Hope you...
Copy with that. See you later.
Fuck, I must be blind.
of this shit.
Blessed.
You can't be here.
Taking a heap of fire, boys.
Hope you like it hot, motherfucker. I'm the eyes of God, motherfucker.
Think this storm's gonna hit full force?
Minor says it's wrong.
you get around it!
If he likes barbecue.
What do we
get anything that can be damaged to wash the way inside?
You believe this storm's talk?
What I believe, brother, is that the arrival of the blessing